of summer with our friends from the zoo. Joining us once again is our friend Dr. Jeremy Goodman, Executive Director for the Roger Williams Park Zoo, and you have brought along very familiar friend. This is Spanky. I'm sorry, Spanky, I don't have the food. Jeremy does. First of all, tell us about her.
Sure. Spanky is a prehensile-tailed porcupine found in the rainforest. And a prehensile tail, if you can see this tail, it wraps around the branches so it can grab branches just like a monkey, kind of.
Yeah, we see that with a lot of primates.
Right. And she is a porcupine. She's 14 years old. And like I said, they're found in the South American rainforest. And what a lot of people don't realize is porcupines don't shoot their quills. They come out really easily, so if any kind of animal went to attack her, they'd get a whole paw full, a face full of quills, but she can't actually shoot them out, and she loves her bananas.
So can I feed her one? Is that okay?
You can absolutely feed her one.
All right, here we go, Spanky. Very nice. Oh, she has like one large or two large teeth up
right.
front?
They are rodents, so their teeth are always growing, and she's got some really big teeth up front there. But she's one of our education animals. She's an ambassador animal, so she goes out to schools and the like and teaches people all about the rainforest and the zoo.
She's actually, her and I go way back. See, this is Throwback Thursday, and we actually have an old photo of me right there. That was my first year here on the show when I met Spanky. And so she is very sweet and very kind. Do you remember that, Spanky? No? She's just focused on the banana. You said she can be found in the rainforest building, which is actually a big part of your master plan at the zoo.
Right. So we just completed a new 20-year master plan at the zoo, which is really a whole blueprint for the future of the zoo. And we're really excited about it. Our first new project is the new rainforest building. So our old tropics building, this is the last season for the tropics building. So make sure you come out to the zoo and enjoy all the animals in there because we're going to be having a significant upgrade. We had the $15 million in bond money approved last year.
Which was huge.
So we're still raising additional money for phase one and for the rainforest project, but it's going to be a phenomenal new 10,000 square foot building with really cool animals like Spanky in there, aquatic animals. So the rainforest is such a complex habitat with animals up in the canopy, on the forest floor.
And so many different levels in a rainforest itself, so you have to house a lot.
And you think about the Amazon, the Amazon River, so we'll have aquatic animals in there, so birds flying over, monkeys all around, animals swimming all around, really cool animals like Spanky, sloths, things like that. So it's going to be a phenomenal new building.
She's being really good because bananas to her are like, candy or ice cream for us. It's a really nice treat. What does she eat, though, normally in her diet?
So she is a rodent, so we have a special rodent chow blocks that she eats, as well as some fruits and vegetables. This is a little bit of a treat because she is being so good for us on camera today.
She's being great.
She'll do anything for a banana.
I'm noticing, too, even at some points, she's grabbing it with her hand, so
They have very dexterous hands, so they can grab things, and she'll be climbing. They're good climbers. They're arboreal. They live in the trees, so when you visit the rainforest, her dad is actually in the current tropics building on exhibit, and like I said, she'll be, animals like her will be on exhibit in the new rainforest as well.
There you go, Spanky. Thanks for being so good. Thank you for bringing her in. Lots going on at the zoo, so make sure you go check it out. If you want to learn more about Roger Williams Park Zoo and that rainforest building, head on over to Rhode Show.com.